Media and Information Literacy, o MIL, skills and competencies that allow individuals to engage with media and other information providers effectively, as well as develop critical thinking and lifelong learning skills to socialize and become active citizens. Ito ay kakayahan ng isang tao na makapag-ugnayan sa mga nagbibigay ng impormasyon. Pwede mo rin ma-develop dito ang critical thinking skills tulad ng pag-a-analyze ng information at ma-improve ang iyong social skills at maging isang aktibong mamamayan.
Literacy is ability to read and write effectively, enabling individual to comprehend, communicate, and engage with information. It goes beyond basic skill, encompassing critical think and interpretation. Literacy is a fundamental tool for personal development, education, and participation in society. Efforts to enhance literacy are crucial, empowering individuals and fostering social progress. There are contemporary examples of literacy include digital, financial, scientific, and art literacy. Digital literacy is individual ability to find, evaluate, and communicate information using typing or digital media platforms. Financial literacy is ability to understand effectively use various financial skills including personal financial management, budgeting, and investing. Scientific literacy means that person can ask, find, or determine answer to question derived from curiosity about everyday experiences. Art literacy is knowledge and understanding required to participate authentically in the art. And that's all. Thank you.
Ma'am, sa media information naman po, ito ay tumutukoy na pagkuha ng pagproseso at pagsusuri ng impormasyon gamit ang iba-ibang uri ng media tulad ng pahayag, radyo, telebisyon at iba pang digital na platform. Ang larangan na ito ay naglarawan ng pagproseso na paglikha ng pagkalat o pagtanggap ng mga impormasyon po, ma'am, sa iba't ibang uring anyo. Tulad ng balita, libangan, edukasyon, o anumang uri ng impormasyon na lilipatan sa pamagitan ng iba't ibang media. Ma'am, sa paghalimbawa po sa media at impormasyon po, sa media information po ay nagpapasuri ng balita sa isang online news website o pagsusuri ng dokumentarya na telebisyon. Sa pamagitan po ng media, maaari tayo makakuha ng iba't ibang uri ng impormasyon na nagmumula sa ibang pinagmulan, naglalayong mapalawak ang ating kaalaman sa ibang-ibang aspekto ng lipunan at mundo. Yun lang po, ma'am.
Media literacy is an expanded conceptualization of literacy that includes ability to access and analyze media message, as well as create, reflect, and take action using the power of information and communication to make a difference in the world. Media literacy moves beyond the traditional no-print text and move to expanding more contemporary sources. Some example of media literacy include but are not limited to television, video, games, photographs, and audio message.
Information literacy, the ability to recognize when information is needed and to locate, evaluate, and effectively communicate information in its various formats. Ito ay ang kakayahang makilala kung kailan kailangan ng impormasyon at upang mahanap, suriin, at epektibong maiparating ang impormasyon sa iba't ibang mga format nito. Upang malaman kung reliable ba ang pinagkunan natin ito at kung importante ba ang impormasyon na nalaman mo. Technology literacy, the ability of an individual either working independently or with others to responsibly, appropriately, and effectively use technological tools. Using these tools, an individual can access, manage, integrate, evaluate, create, and communicate information. Technology literacy. The ability of an individual, either working independently or with others, to responsibly, appropriately, and effectively use technological tools. Using these tools, an individual can access, manage, integrate, evaluate, create, and communicate information. Ang halimbawa ng mga technological tools ay cellphone, laptop, TV, at computer.